Sometimes being imaginative costs you. And the question is, how many of us are willing to bear the costs? So being different, being imaginative, asking the tougher questions. I think we all have some reluctance to do that.